Hey everyone, I watched Tick Tick Boom, directed by Lin-Manuel Miranda, written by Steven Levinson, and it's based on the musical of the same name created by Jonathan Larson. And it's a musical about Jonathan Larson having a life crisis on the cusp of his 30th birthday. And I really enjoyed it. I thought Andrew Garfield was phenomenal. I enjoyed all of the songs. I think we all can agree the therapy song absolutely slaps. I found all the characters to be relatable and I could connect with some of their motivations, and I would very much enjoy watching this again. And so I'm giving this an 8 out of 10. It's much better than In the Heights. Next, I watched Red Notice, written and directed by Rawson Marshall Thurber, who also did Dodgeball, a true underdog story, back in 2004. And this is a movie about The Rock teaming up with Ryan Reynolds to find three ancient eggs or something. Gal Gadot is there too, I think. I don't know. I don't care. This movie's fucking dumb. I already forgot most of it. All of the dialogue is terrible and annoying. The CGI is really bad. The plot was very generic. There were some funny moments, but I honestly don't remember what they were. And so I'm giving this movie a 3 out of 10. Next, I watched Death on the Nile, directed by and starring Kenneth Branagh, written by Michael Green and based on the Agatha Christie novel. It's a movie about... It's a murder mystery. What the fuck do you think it's about? I haven't seen the murder on the Orient Express, and after seeing this, I don't think I ever will. I thought this movie was bad. It did not need to be as long as it was. There's way too much setup before the murder happens. And I got bored. I was able to predict who did the murder and what their motivations were before they showed it. And so I'm giving this movie a 3 out of 10. And so just to end on a high note, I did watch the Harry Potter reunion special on HBO. Of course, I loved it. It made me nostalgic for the movies. I probably could have watched like an 8-hour version of this. I don't think it's fair to give this a number score, but 8 out of 10.